everyone. Today we're going to see how to prevent prolapse, which in turn could cause incontinence. All women are prone to have prolapse, more so if you have a family history. Prolapse is nothing but a descending pelvic organ, which can be the uterus, the bladder, or the rectum. Anybody who's had pregnancy and a delivery should start doing what we call Kegels exercises or pelvic floor strengthening exercises every day with a repetition of 10 to 15 sets, both morning and evening, lifelong. Avoid lifting heavy weights so that there is no extra pressure on the pelvic organs. Also avoid constipation and straining, and control smoking or quit smoking if you can. Chronic cough should be well treated so that there is no further strain on the pelvic floor organs. By adapting these measures, we will be able to protect ourselves from the aftermath of increased strain on the pelvic floor. Thank you.